Hello everyone, here are our two ideas to make the world a better place.
My idea is for people to eat less meat. We can reduce how much meat we usually eat. One way to do this is by rewarding ourselves for not eating meat for some days. If we do this, the animals we used as food will be treated better, and it's also good for our health.
I think people should not throw things away if they are not totally broken. Because if we throw things away and they are not totally broken, then we are wasting things. For example, TV. When your TV is broken, you can call someone to fix it instead of buying a new one. In this way, we won't create as much rubbish and waste. If we do that, factories can make less things and they won't pollute the environment.
Thanks for listening, everybody. Goodbye.